I'm Kelly, and I work for the University of Pennsylvania as a certified recovery specialist, and I have 3 years in recovery. I have a purpose and a meaning today because of recovery. A while back, like, I really didn't want to talk to anybody. I just didn't feel that anybody wanted to hear anything I had to say. And, you know, now I feel like I have people that are, like, reaching out to me now just to want to be around me, you know, and want to talk to me and want to hang out. And today, I'm so in touch with my humanity because of recovery, you know, more than I've ever been. When it comes to addiction, it's always like, oh, you did this to yourself. These were bad choices, and you can say no, and you know, why don't you just get your act together? Like, there's all this like judging going on when it comes to addiction. No one chooses to do that. Like, there's just no way that anybody would just say, oh, that's what I want to do. You know, I just want to spend $100 a day on, you know, drugs because, you know, that makes me feel good. It just doesn't even make sense. Like, no one would pick that as a life. It's just been going on for so long, and so many people have died in this disease, and, like, you know, more people than Vietnam War, and, like, it's not even talked about, you know. It's just, like, ignored, and that just goes to show you the stigma. People are human beings, and they're going to make mistakes, and I feel like, how could you compare, like, one mistake greater than another? Just being a kind person goes a long way.